Hi, I'm Dr. Sam Haywood. I'm a urologist at the Cleveland Clinic, specializing in patients with urologic cancers. PSA is an acronym that stands for prostate-specific antigen, and it's a blood test that we use to screen for the risk of prostate cancer in men. What it spits out is a number that we're able to use to gauge the risk of prostate cancer. Now, unfortunately, it's not a perfect test. There are some men that have an elevated PSA that don't have prostate cancer, but you know, at the end of the day, we use it as a guide that might help us pick out men that may need more investigation. Our American Urologic Association guidelines recommend that PSA tests be done in men between the ages of 55 and 69 who are at average risk for prostate cancer. Patients that might be at a higher risk will do even before age 55, and those might be Black men or men with a positive family history for prostate cancer or any other known risk factors for prostate cancer. Most patients that we see are getting a PSA every year. There are some providers we do that do them every 2 years in patients at lower risk, but that's something that can certainly be discussed between you and either your primary care doctor or your urologist. This is a question that we hear a lot. The reason that I recommend it for patients is that in the appropriate patient, it's a simple test, it's a blood test that may take a couple minutes and a poke. And at the end of the day, it's gonna help us gauge for your risk of prostate cancer. And so it's something small that you can be doing for your health that may alert us to some more concerning diagnoses that we might want to work up a little further. Yeah, that's a common problem that we see is that for a lot of guys, there's that idea that, oh, whatever, it'll get better, like that sort of thing. I don't need to worry about that right now. But for guys that are on the fence like that, I talk to them about, kind of what's important to them in life. And for a lot of gentlemen, that's their family. So, their partner, their loved ones, potentially children. And so what I tell them that, not just with prostate cancer screening, with anything, you're going to want to be around for your family for the special moments in the future. And so doing everything you can do right now to try and, maximize, being around for them in the future is important.